Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, push it down. I'm the one for a good time call, phone's blowing up. Ring up my doorbell, I feel the love, feel the love.
Banners on the outward walls. The cry still, they come. Our castle strength will laugh a siege to scorn. Here let them lie, till famine and Og eat them up. Were they not forth with those that should be ours, we might have them dareful, beard to beard, and beat them backward, backward home. What is that noise?
It is the cry of woman. My good lord,
I have almost forgot the taste of fears. The time has been my senses would have cooled to hear a knight shriek, and my fell of hair would at a dismal treatise rouse and stir as life were in it. I have souped full with horrors, direness familiar to my slaughterous thoughts. Cannot one stir me? Wherefore was that cry?
The queen, my lord, is dead.
She should have died hereafter. There would have been a time for such a word. Tomorrow, and tomorrow, and tomorrow, creeps in this petty pace from day to day, to the last syllable of recorded time, and all of our yesterdays have lighted fools the way to dusty death. Out of brief candle, life's but a walking shadow, a poor player, that struts and frets his hour upon the stage, and then is heard to mourn. It is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing. Thou comest to use thy tongue, thy story quickly.
Gracious my lord, I should report that which I say I saw, but know not how to do it.
Say so, sir.
As I did stand my watch upon the hill, I looked toward Burnham, and on me thought the wood began to move.
Liar and slave!
Let me enjoy your wrath, if it be not so. Within this 3 mile may you see it coming. I say, a moving grove.
If thou speakest forth, upon the next tree shall hang alive, till famine cling thee. If thy speech be sooth, I care not if thou dost for much as me. I pull in resolution and begin to doubt the equivocation of the fiend that lies like truth. Fear not till Burnham Wood do come to Dunsin Ane, and now it would. Comes toward Dunsin Ane, arm in arm out. If this which he avouches does appear, there is not flying hence nor tarrying here. I gin to be aware of this son, and wish the estate of thou world were undone. Ring the alarm bell, blow wind, come rat,